Big Cool Entertainment. 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 Giving you that sports and that news. What? And them reviews. What up, YouTube? It's your boy Big Cool coming to you from Big Cool Entertainment, and I'm back with another Walking Dead video. In today's video, I will be discussing, are the writers of The Walking Dead wimping out when it comes to killing off some of the main characters? I know we've seen Jesse run, Sam, and now Denise get killed, all of which we have grown accustomed to this season, and for the most part, Jesse run and Sam from season 5 on to now. But it seems like some of the fans are getting angry, and rightfully so, because Scott Gimple, Robert Kirkman, Greg Nicotero, everybody that writes on the show seem to be reluctant. And although this video is not really criticizing them, it is questioning what are the true intentions with the main characters. Because as you've seen, Rick and the survivors has been on the rampage, killing estimated 100 plus of Negan's men, and really haven't suffered a loss. Although Denise was a major character loss, I wouldn't categorize her as that. She did die via an arrow through the head at the hands of Dwight. But I think that I don't consider that a major death. It's a big death, but not a huge death. And as crazy as I stated in previous videos, it's crazy, and as much as I don't want to see the beloved main characters like Glenn, Daryl, Morgan, Carol die, you have to shake it up at some point, because they're looking invincible. And although from, you know, the trailers of next week's episode East, it looks like Daryl, he's out for blood to get Dwight, because he feel responsible for the death of Denise, because he felt he should have killed them way back early in the season. And he used his bow and arrow to kill Denise, who was fond of Daryl, looked at him like a brother. And he's hell-bent on seeking revenge, and he may get himself in trouble. But you also have Glenn out there, Morgan, Carol, who seemingly has left Alexandria because she left a letter to Tobin, who gave it to Rick, stating that she loves everyone, and she had to kill for everyone because she loves them, and she just can't do it anymore. So she's up and gone. I don't know what her fate will be, but it just seemed like the writers, and I'm not gonna go all in, because as we know, grown accustomed to and watching The Walking Dead, they can pull the wool from over our eyes and give us a crazy amount of deaths, shocking deaths, something we just least expect in terms of a character, how many characters, a plot twist of somebody turning on somebody. So we don't really know, and I don't want to criticize them, because there's 2 episodes remaining, and we will see how the rest of the season plays out, which has been phenomenal. It's been a great season. Can't lie about that. But it really needs to be 2 main characters that bites the dust. It really has to, and I don't want to see that, but we got other characters that's going to be introduced in future seasons. The kingdom will be introduced with Ezekiel, and you got a major, you know, character that was introduced to us, Paul Revere, aka Jesus, who's going to step up and take somebody's spot, as well as, not to spoil anything, not even going to go in it, but you know what I mean, another character that's going to potentially step up and be a big factor and a big part of Rick's team. Like I said, the writers have been seemingly reluctant, it seems that way, of killing off anybody major this season due to potential criticism and backlash from killing off a Daryl, Glenn, a Maggie, a Carol, or Morgan, or whoever it may be, Abraham. But I think the show is so well written, the actors are so great, that it could, you know, survive a death or two of Glenn. I don't want to say Glenn and Daryl, because that's a lot. And even then, still, I'm going to still watch the show because I love it. You still have Rick, you still have Carl, you still have Carol, Maggie, Sasha, Abraham, Eugene, so forth and so on. But it's going to have to be somebody major. And I'm not just one major person, two, because the Denise death does feel like it was just, okay, well, we're going to throw her in there. Because obviously her death, they swapped Abraham's death. I'm going to say it from the comic books. He was supposed to be killed by Dwight. Well, he was killed by Dwight in the comic books. And obviously they switched that death with between Abraham and Denise, and she got the bow. And a lot of people were back, you know, giving backlash about it because, you know, she was a lesbian. She was in a relationship with Tara. And, you know, they feel like they just getting rid of her instead of Abraham, how it was in the comics, and Carl surviving the shot to the eye. It just doesn't sit well with them. And understandably so, you don't want to see, you know, a lesbian or a homosexual man get killed off all the time or whatever, and just because of their sexuality. Even though I don't think the writers of The Walking Dead thought about that at all and didn't, is the reason they did that. I think they may be setting up something bigger. But like I said, the writers got to got to kill somebody and do it major. But I'm going to leave this video uploaded later on. Leave your comments in the comment section below. Let me know what you think about the video. Thumbs it up if you like it. Tell me what you think. Subscribe to the channel. Until next time, I'm out. Peace.